Dan's Oregon Fishing, and today I'm out here on the Barview Jetty. First day of two. Don't forget, second video coming up right after this one on a charter boat out there. Nibbles. Well, nibbles are better than nothing. Wasn't even anything on the little heavy. Seaweed, seaweed, all I catch is seaweed. Oh, let go again. That's a lot of seaweed. Oh, I had a fish on! Yes, it came off. Okay, that's something. Maybe. We'll see in a minute. Oh, that's heavy. That's heavy. Holy crap, that was a big crab. Oh my gosh, that was a big crab. Oh, so that's what's been, I've been feeling. Oh, that's a big crab. Oh, I actually finally have one. Oh, yeah. That's fighting. I got one, Villa. Oh, look at the cute. Whoa, it's a little cute Trobozoan. That's a little baby ling cod. No, skunk! Oh. Ah, that little guy hit hard. All right.
So, it's a little ling cod I just caught. Or at least I believe it's a ling cod. But I know I said I wouldn't be catching any dinkers, but it's the only thing that's bitten all day. Like, admit?
Nope.
It's just more seaweed. Well, we'll see what else I catch. There's also tomorrow where I will be catching bigger fish, and that's a guarantee.
in the I guess you can count that as a second catch. Look at that thing.
All right, so that wraps up another day of fishing. The jetty did not produce the way I was hoping, but tomorrow will be a better day. I can guarantee it. See you guys then.